When you look at it, music is made up of four key elements: rhythm, a beat, melody, and harmony. And I've been thinking about that last one a lot this past year. Harmony. Different notes coming together in a moment to make something more beautiful. You know, so much divides us right now, but music is about uniting us through our differences. It's black kids and white kids rejecting segregation in the 1950s and instead blending R&B, country, and even gospel into rock and roll. You see, music isn't just the harmony of sound, it's the harmony of human beings, of different races, genders, religions, identities, sexual orientations, knowing we're different, but rejecting division to find moments of joy and unity and harmony. And that's what music is all about. And that's what we're celebrating here tonight.